Hello, young scientists. I'm Jasmine.
And I'm Kevin. Today, we are diving into the fascinating world of forces and motion. Specifically, we'll talk about pushes and pulls.
Forces are everywhere. They're the invisible hands that push or pull things, causing them to move or change direction.
Like kicking this soccer ball. And when these objects move, that's what we call motion. Like riding a bike.
When you push something, you use force to move it away from you.
And when you pull something, you're bringing it closer to you. Both are forces that change an object's motion.
The strength of a force can change an object's motion.
A gentle push might not move a heavy box, but a stronger push can. And the direction of the force matters, too. If we both push this box in the same direction, it moves faster. But what if we push in opposite directions?
It doesn't move much at all.
And then there's friction. It's the invisible force that slows things down. It's why a bike stops when you quit pedaling, or a sled slows down on flat ground.
Exactly, Kevin. It's why we need to keep pushing or pulling to keep things moving. Pushes and pulls are key to understanding the science of forces and motion. Keep observing, asking questions, and experimenting. Now it's your turn. Create your own push-pull experiment at home or school and discover these forces in action.
Remember, science is everywhere, in every push, pull, and movement. So keep exploring, stay curious, and enjoy your scientific journey.
Until next time, happy experimenting, young scientists.